march against the split of the Volta region. The march started from Fuman, Tafle, Sokwe, and ended at Sogakopfe. According to them, the government should rather develop the Eastern Corridor Road to facilitate development in the area instead of the creation of a new region. The protesters presented their petition to the chiefs and queen mothers of Fuman, Tafle, Sokwe, and Sogakopfe. The paramount chief of Fuman, Togbiga Okwanko Nana Akono, received the petition on behalf of the chiefs. He assured the protesters their action will receive the needed attention.
I recommend the historic demonstration and wish to commend the coalition of the Volta youth for initiating the peaceful move.
GDC 24 spoke to some of the protesters.
History tells us that we are not a region, and that is not our boundaries. But because of this cut off points, we now become a region. That is so-called Volta region. You know, a nation on its own has been depleted. Make it look small so that we can accept to be a region. Meanwhile, we had a destiny. Our destiny lies on our own hands. That is the very reason why the youths of this nation called Western Togoland rise up to this call to stop any